Guys, welcome back to Noisecast RC. I have an unboxing to do and I'm gonna share with you guys something I've been wanting for the longest time, but I was doing more of the RC cars than anything else, so I just want to share with you the unboxing I have. Got the Mavic Pro, got the combo pack, the Buy More combo pack. It's awesome, man. Awesome. Got three boxes. And it's something I've been wanting for the longest time. But finally got it. I'm gonna open the first box, see what's in it. This is the bag, the pouch or carry bag. Wow, that's nice. Looks like leather. Wow, that is very nice. Looks like high quality. Man, this is nice. I like this. Strap, shoulder strap. Oh yeah. Wanna open the other one? Oh, okay. These are the extra stuff that you get when you order the combo pack. This is the charging hub for the four batteries. Maybe. Manual. Or the book. Oh, this is nicely packed in there. Similar to Apple packaging. Oh, that's nice. Cool. So you can do four batteries at no one charge simultaneously together. But you can charge one at a time, or hooked up at the same time, but it charges them one at a time. This is the car charger. Car chargers are always handy. You never know when you're gonna need one. This is high quality stuff. Put this out of the way. Then we have one battery. Wow, this is interesting. Hard to get out. A little complicated to get out, but this is one of the batteries. They say it lasts up to 27 minutes. Give it a couple of minutes, maybe 23 minutes. Extra propellers, two sets of propellers in there, another set. This is the battery to power bank adapter. No, this adapter to the power cord. And another battery. This is one of the other batteries. So this is the other battery. So I believe it comes with three batteries, which is awesome. Extra flying time. Get this out of the way. And let me start with the main attraction here. Thinking about getting the goggles as well. The DJI goggles. Wow, man, this is nice. Look at that. Small compared to the one I have. This is so awesome. Control. And I want to do a lot of reading on this just to make sure. Got this right. Cool. Yeah, I think I can do this. I think I'm gonna like this quite a bit. And obviously this one, the drone has a battery already on installed, so they should get three batteries for the combo pack. This is the power cord and USB and micro USB cord. And you have the cord that goes into the phone. There's two different ones. Read up on that one. This is nice. Like I said, I've been wanting this before for the longest time. But putting into the ground options. So I just kind of put it all. Fine, say, you know what, I'm going to get it. First is out, back down, and back. Wow, cool. It's not too. The other two propellers are not installed. Actually, they're down here in the bottom of the drone, in the case. They're down there. Let's see how this works. I've always seen it, but I've never actually done it myself. Yeah, you notice it's got a white circle that go with the white mortar. Brushless mortar, so that's how you know which one goes where. Let's see. Now let's see, you push down and turn. There we go. Cool. Simple enough. It's got three little tabs. And those tabs will go into the brushless mortar in there. Then you just twist, it'll hook up. Well guys, this is what I wanted to share with you. Just to show you my new addition to my RC collection. So again, you get three batteries, but the one installed, the charger, the car charger, the charger hub. And the other piece is the this connects to the power source. And you have the bag. So everything included is ready for you to go and take a long flight. And I'm gonna enjoy this. Can't wait to get it up in the air. I'm gonna have one of my buddies come over. Cause he's got a DJI. I've never had a DJI drone. He's got one, so he's pretty more familiar with the screen and from the DJI app. Anyway, guys, thanks for joining me, and we'll get a flight test.